And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. Off goes to the Lakers. Monk. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
On defense, the Lakers. Knocked away. Pass to Sarge. Here's Booker. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession. Ayton. Rebounded by the Lakers. To Davis. Shoots from 14. Uses the glass that time, and it's good. So it's Phoenix now. 4-point game. Here's Crowder. About 1 minute into the first. And he drops him away up off the glass. And the Lakers have possession. Moments ago, our Doris Burke had a chance to catch up with the coach, Frank Vogel, Doris. Oh! Now here's LeBron. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Pass to Howard. Here's Bazemore from outside the arc. Davis with it. LeBron outside. Six on the shot clock. LeBron left side. Back to Davis. Tries again. Oh, that's blocked. Now Paul. Here's Crowder. Here's Booker. Pass to Sarge. Goes up the baseline. No luck. Here's Bazemore. Back to Howard. Bazemore. Shot from 12. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
You know, he got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. And he gets it to go. The Lakers in the lead. Here's Bazemore. And it's blocked. Ball's not loose. And here's Paul. Here's Booker. Ayton. Pass to Crowder. Let's the three fly. A rebound by the Lakers. First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in. Here's Bazemore. Here's Crowder. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Throws down the alley-oop slam. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Paul can't get it to go.
A clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
Down low. Here's Bazemore. Nailed from three-point land. 5 points in the game.
They've been hot here early, dropping them in left and right.
Now here's Paul. 9-point team, his last outing. And the Suns call time. The Lakers making a switch here. Shot by Booker.
I'll tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Number 25. Out of bounds, Phoenix will take possession. And the Suns making a change here. And so here's Phoenix, trailing by five. Pass to Bridges. Here's Crowder. This one for three. Carmelo Anthony comes up with the rebound. Beyond the arc. Here's Ariza. Shot is off. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Number 10. Good. Outside Anthony. And again, no good by the Lakers. Pass to Green. Right side, Green. Here's Crowder. There's the triple. Good on the shot. He has seven. And here's the shot. Outside Anthony. The three. That's good. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Lakers. And off we go, a close game, now starting the second quarter. And from what we've seen so far from the Lakers, guys, what are your thoughts? The Suns trailing. Pass to Bridges. And he gets it to go. From deep, no one. Here's Crowder. Bridges. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. And it's the Lakers ball. Here's Anthony. Misses the three. And here's McGee. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Bridges. Soft touch off the glass.
Four of the last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Here's Anthony. Battles through traffic and lays it in. He's got five. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. And the Lakers making a change here. Number 10. A beautiful reverse layup.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
And we're now about a minute and a half through the second quarter. Here's Bazemore. Pass to Davis. About 15-footer. Outside Davis.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
It's blocked. And the whistle blew, so that'll be a shooting foul. Great defensive effort there with the blocked shot. But he got more than just the ball that time. Here goes coming up right now. That free throw, no good. And the Lakers making a change here. He doesn't get the second one. Howard with it. And that one's good. Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Up again. Ayton slams it home for the putback.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
And here's LeBron outside. Can't get it to go. Pass to Sarge. From downtown, and good on the basket. Book it.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
James. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over.
That's true. And this spectacular shot blocking is something else to look for, especially recovering on the break. He can run you down and send it away in a heartbeat.
Hook loose. It's stolen by Davis. The finish. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam. Quarter number two, around 3 minutes gone by. And the Suns call time. And the Lakers making a change here. And stolen by Howard. All alone, rips down the breakaway slam. Zero. Ball outside. Shot clock at five. Ball right side, accurate with a jumper from the elbow.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas. He drains those.
And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Here's Anthony. And the Lakers get it back. Here's Howard. And he converts the layup. And the foul called by Anthony Davis. That's his first foul. The Suns making the switch here. Here's Booker. Pass to Sarge. The finger roll finish at the bucket. He has five.
He got off to a slow start. It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game. But he's turned it on here in the second.
Good.
It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game, but now he's definitely found his stride and rhythm.
Here's Sarge. Here's Booker. Pass to Sarge. Here's Booker. No good from Booker.
You know, not only is the game neck and neck and tight, but the rebounding battle is too. Extremely close on the board.
LeBron, no good. Here's Booker. To the middle. Solid play on the way back, and that one's good.
His eyes were wide open there, guys. Excellent vision to see they had an open shot outside and get it there.
Outside Anthony. On deep. The shot misses. And that'll do it for the first half. Game time. Now, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. We have to like what we're seeing from Carmelo Anthony. Not loose. Here's the break. Here's LeBron. A huge slam, the perfect end of the fast break. The Suns trailing. Al Paul. Here's Booker. Ayton. Here's Sarge. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. He's got seven. The Lakers with the ball. And lobs up the pass. Hammers the alley-oop through. And here is Paul. Ayton. And the rebound goes to Howard. The Tigers to the ball. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. Little over net gone here in the second half. LeBron James on the wing. Howard in the post. Tries again. Goes back up. The shot no good.
Boy, they were ready for him right there. I mean, he totally collapsed the defense on him.
Now here's Paul. And there's the call on Howard. That is his first foul of the game. Timeout call, the Suns. And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Booker in the post. And yes, sure, that one drops.
That finish brings me back to the old days. Silky smooth. A signature slam right there from the big fella. How many of those have we seen before?
And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. But he gets it back. And stolen by LeBron. And they're pushing it up. Goes down off the coast-to-coast drive. Paul with the ball. Here's Booker. Pass to Crowder. Ayton uses both hands to slam it down. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Here's LeBron. Back to Howard. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here. And Steve, he knows how to get himself on the highlight reel with some of those dunks, but it's not just for show with him. It's an injection of energy for his team and for the crowd.
Paul outside. Here's Crowder. The feather touch on the finger. Beautiful. He's got nine.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Timeout called, the Lakers. Outside, Davis. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. And the Lakers with another miss. Here's Sarge. He's got seven. Booker. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it. Well executed.
And LeBron James gets it to go.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
Now here's Paul. That's blocked. Outside, Davis. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Stolen by Sarge. Paul outside. Shot by Crowder, no good.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Now here's the dunk. LeBron with another miss. Pass to Crowder. Here's Sarge. And blocked. To the inside. James. And a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam. Paul. Here's Booker. And too long on the shot. LeBron outside. With the lead pass. Howard in the post. Howard can't hit. Here's Crowder. 9 points in the game so far. Here's Booker. Offensive rebound. Always going up for the alley-oop here. Out of bounds. Phoenix will take possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. And the first one at the line is good. The Suns making the switch here. So he picks up just one from the line that time. Ariza with it. Here's the three. Off target. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Lakers on. Welcome back as we get rolling once more. The fourth quarter right ahead in what's been a very well-contested game. The Lakers in the lead. And here's LeBron. From the arc. That is good.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
The Lakers making a switch here. Here's Booker. Rockets hits. And the three off target.
And if they know what's good for him, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball into three-point territory.
The Suns trail. Pass to Sarge. Jumper off the screen. And the shot no good, a bit short.
You know why he was open there. They didn't commit too much defense to him, and you can see why. He has trouble making that shot.
Here's Bazemore. LeBron outside. Howard with it. Deflects the pass. Goes up. There's the block. And they're running. Here's LeBron. Pass to Howard. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That'll be his second foul of the game. And the Lakers making a change here. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. Player outside. Here's Booker. Fires the three. No good.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Here's Bazemore. Here's Anthony. Sinks the three-pointer. Here's Crowder. Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. From deep three-point range. From beyond the arc and then some.
He had one in the first as well. He can be dangerous. Keep an eye on him.
Now here is Howard. Here's Bazemore. Outside Anthony. And again it's the Lakers from deep.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. McGee inside. The shot's good from McGee. And the Lakers call time here. The Lakers making a change here.
I was able to listen in on what Frank Vogel had to say to his team.
Now here's Anthony. LeBron outside. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. And the Lakers with another miss. Here's Crowder. Paul outside. Pass to Sarge. Another one falls for Phoenix. Now here's Anthony. Carmelo throws it down. And the Suns call time. Here's Paul. He's all alone. And scores! And the foul called on Anthony Davis. And that'll be his third foul so far. Now here's Paul. Here's Sarge. That drops. Pass to Davis. Back to Anthony. Wide open look. And there's another one for the Lakers.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Here's Booker. Takes a three. Another three for Phoenix.
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He's jumped center stage now.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. And the whistle blows in the backcourt violation. He went over and back. To the paint. Paul. And he uses the glass on the lane.
Crafty pass work there, getting it down low for the easy dude.
Knocks it loose. And that's out of bounds for Lakers. Well retained possession.
They're fortunate that one was just deflected and not stolen. Dodged a bullet there.
Stolen. And they're on the break. Here's Booker. Pushes it down to finish the break. Here's Anthony. The three. It's all in by Sarge. Paul with the ball. Here's Crowder.
It's in.
And he is back down to within 2 points. Pass to Hunt. Now Anthony. Now Anthony.
Connects from downtown.
And here is Paul. Crowder. Misses the layup.
Boy, he really fumbled that thing.
And that's an intentional foul. And the Lakers making a change here. Davis. No good on the quick three. Pass to Paul. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession. Timeout called. The Suns. What do you think, guys? In the corner. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession.
Yes!
What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
They ran that inbound play perfectly there to get the quick hitter.
Now Davis. And he commits the intentional foul. And the first of two, no good, heartbreaker. And he does get the second one. And that... Here's Booker. Pass to Sarge. Here's Booker. A three-pointer, no good. And so it's the Lakers.